2 years ago, I wrote a song called Coal Miner's Daughter. And I know a little bit about this girl because I just happen to be that coal miner's daughter. Well, I was born to coal miner's daughter. In a cabin on a hill in Butcher Holler. We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing that Daddy made sure of. He shoveled coal. Standing.